besides fostering positive peace talks, we also want you all to have a most...
There are two issues that are to be discussed here. First, a confirmation or a consolidation of the accord signed by Turkey and Russia on the 30th of December concerning the ceasefire and making the ceasefire cover all of Syria. At the same time, taking care of the breaches that are being perpetrated by the regime and Iran.
For him, peace not only for Kazakhstan or Central Asia.